Try not to choke me, okay?
The shaken victim said, "If Spider-Man hadn't been there, I don't know what would have happened."